Now you expect me to say, let's start with an intro.